I am right now. We'll be waiting for initial 5 minutes, 5 to 7 minutes, for others to join. Then we'll start. Those who are watching recording, they can just fast forward first 10 minutes of this session, for the actual session. Thank you. Hey Vikrant, good morning. Welcome to the session. So I'll be playing this music, soft music for the initial period. To check the audio, so I am also hearing back. Please confirm if the audio video are perfect at your end. Yeah, hi Didi. Didi has joined. Soma Sarkar is my Didi. So we'll be starting in a while. Please stay tuned. Awesome. Thanks Vikrant for confirming about the audio video. Hey Krish, good morning from India. I think I can disconnect this audio feedback from my end so that my talking will be without any disturbance. So please alert me in the chat if there is some disturbance in the audio video. Yeah Vikrant, it was awesome. The IIT Delhi workshop was responded beyond my expectation, and the plenary was also good, though plenary duration was very less, but the workshop was extended time, so around 2 hours we spent in the workshop, so with all esteemed audiences from IIT Delhi and other schools actually in the country, and also out of the country also there were people. Yeah, hi Sheetal, good morning. So we'll be starting the session at 7:05 sharp, and those who will be joining afterwards, they will just watch the recordings. Sheetal, how is the weather in Mumbai? Here in North India it is chilling. It's around 5 or 6 degrees centigrade outside, I'm sure. Hey Sumit, good morning. Welcome to the session. Thanks for joining. So we are starting in few seconds. 7:05, as I said that I'll be starting. So it's 7:05 now. Yeah, so I'll be switching off the music now. It must be disturbing. Yeah. So, good morning guys. It's very energetic morning here in Agra at my office. And so we are celebrating our 2 years completion of PSYsolution. And it's when I say we, that means it's not the core team of PSYsolution, but all of you also are included in this we. So this is nothing but celebration of nature and life. So here in this session, this particular session, we'll not talk much about nature cure. As you know, that's my forte and that's my expertise of talking. But we'll be reviewing the timeline of PSYsolution, focusing on the past 2 years, the kind of co-evolution that we have observed and experienced. So that we'll be walking you through, and we'll be walking together. And there will be another session next Sunday at the same time. During that session, we'll be talking general topics on nature cure, not much about PSYsolution. So this is this session particularly is a celebration of 2 years. So that's why we'll be talking a little bit about our journey. But before going to the journey, hi Minu, good morning. Thanks for joining the session. So definitely our foundation is nature cure, pure nature cure, dialectical science of nature cure. That's what we practice and that's what we offer in our services in forms of courses, seminars and talks. So what is nature cure? The people, those who will be joining in a while or will be watching the recordings, they will be curious to know what is nature cure about. Nature cure, we hear a lot maybe as a phrase, but what is this nature cure? What is nature and what is cure? So nature, we know, we don't require any definition for nature, but why this is cure? See, perennially mankind are worried about the health, the wellness, and curing always buzzes, always haunts us rather. So this curing in nature is a default process. Our term cure, nature doesn't understand. It has got its default process of reversing the thing and bringing the things in the neutrality or the homeostasis. So that is why this is called nature cure, because it is nature for us to cure ourselves. That is why this is nature cure. And nature cure, if we go technically, then nature cure is a science of vitality management. Vitality is the force behind, the energy within us. Using that, we do all the activities, starting from blinking of the eyes to walking, dancing, thinking, what not? Digesting, excreting, every activity, activity is done by the vitality that we have inside us. So we receive that vitality at the time of quotient, at the time of that vitality quotient, at the time of conception, through our parent, with the help of our parents, we receive that vitality and we use that during our life process. So the core of nature cure, if we talk, then it is nothing but vitality education. And that is the core focus of PSYsolution also, to spread this education of vitality management. Now, vitality, if we talk about vitality, hi Soparna, thanks for joining. There are a lot of people joining. Welcome to the session. My mother is also there in the session, Rekha Sarkar. So welcome, Ma. Yeah, so Soparna is my nephew. So there are a lot of family and the world are joining. Thanks for joining. So so I was talking about the vitality education, and vitality education teaches us that how to manage our vitality. Now, to manage our vitality, there are three domains how we can manage our vitalities. So three domains are inputs, activities and thoughts. Now, inputs are the things that we put ourselves, put inside ourselves. For example, the radiation, the air, the water and the solid food. These four things primarily. So vitality education teaches us how to manage these inputs in a well manner. And under activities, there are a lot of things like our physical exercises, our sexual activities, our spinal care, our sleep and rest pattern. All these things are combiningly considered as activities that we do consciously. And definitely the thoughts, conscious and beyond conscious both. So vitality education is a holistic addressing of all these three domains: inputs, actions or activities, and the thoughts. So all these three domains are addressed. So this is what is, hi Achal, good morning and welcome to the session. So these three domains are addressed during the vitality education sessions and courses that we offer at PSYsolution. Now, as I committed at the beginning that today we will not talk much about nature cure and wellness altogether, but we'll be having a subtle flow of wellness throughout the process. So today's focus is the co-evolution. So the co-evolution, the meaning of co-evolution, and Vikrant was asking me that how was the experience last month. Actually, I was talking in IIT Delhi in one conference, and my main focus was on this co-evolution only. I started my talk with co-evolution, explaining about the co-evolution. So what is co-evolution about? Are you aware about the word called unison? U-N-I-S-O-N. 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 Unison means working together simultaneously, being apart. So being apart, we work together, and we work literally together for each other. So for example, right now, when I am talking to you, looking at you through a camera, through Facebook, through internet, can I claim that I am the person to be credited for this? I cannot, right? Without this camera, without the Facebook, without Mark Zuckerberg invented Facebook or introduced Facebook or the internet as a whole, this couldn't have been possible. So the person who has invented internet, who has invented Facebook, who has invented this camera for that matter, are also contributing a lot in my journey. So this is what is the unison. This is what is the co-evolution. So in this particular presentation, we'll be walking through a timeline, a short timeline of PSYsolution, and you'll be seeing amazing co-evolution occurring. And it was not a conscious decision of creating a business out of PSYsolution, trust me. It was just co-evolution, which is progressing. And many of us, including my mother in the session, she was also shocked when I left my corporate so-called great career. So she was thinking that I've gone crazy. But and at that point in time, there was no planning of business. Now, this is the co-evolution which helped us to reach at this level and standing in front of you and proudly saying that yes, co-evolution is working for us. And there are a lot of things coming up in future. So in this timeline, we'll be covering little bit of the past and little bit of the future as well. So let's start somewhat. Hi Ravi, welcome to the session. So I'll start with a little going back little than the 2 years. It's 2012 to 2016. This period where I have joined a corporate house called VizIQ.com. It's a very prominent online education platform. Those who know must be knowing. And there actually I was, it's a company of one of my best friends, Harman Singh. Harman Singh is the founder of this company. And thus, that company helped me to gain a lot of insights about handling technology for education. I was heading a big team of solution team. I was director of solutions there. And during my tenure at WizIQ, I had been interacting with a lot of premier schools and colleges for their technology solutions in education. That gave me a lot of insights about education and pedagogical approaches. So I really thank this journey of mine, which is contributing in the rest of my life as well. Now coming to the wellness journey. Wellness journey started actually long back. So before 2012 itself, I was diagnosed with lot of diseases, per se diabetes, ankylosing spondylitis, chronic rhinitis, high cholesterol, whatnot. There were list of diseases I was stamped with. Now, and I was carrying medicines all the time with me before lunch, before breakfast, before dinner. Every time I have to consume medicine. Before going to bed, I have to consume medicine. So around 10 to 12 medicine tablets per day, I used to consume. So it was terrible for anybody who is dependent on this kind of medicinal dependency. So I was actually searching for some solution to get rid of these medicines. So this all started with merely self-directed approach of getting rid of this medicine burden. So on the way, I found this book as a gift from Dr. Vishwarup Roy Choudhury, Heart Mafia. If you see on the screen, Heart Mafia is the book which Dr. Vishwarup, a good friend of mine, he actually, and he's also a mentor. So he gifted this book to me, and that gave me a really new world altogether. So, yeah, hi Siddharth, hi Rajneesh, good morning, welcome to the session. Hi Kamal ma'am, thanks for joining. So coming back to this, Dr. Vishwarup gifted me this book, and this book was actually proposing that through diets, you can solve your health issues. So through only diet, in particular China study, diet plan was the main focus of this book. So he proposed that, and under his guidance, I started following this. And within 43 days, just 43 days of religious practice of diet modification, I was out of medicine. And that was kind of shock for me. What is happening? Then I realized that there is something beyond the conventional route. Then I dive deep into this research. Then I found another person called Kevin Hinton, late Sir Kevin Hinton. Without him, the Nature Cure world was never unfolded to me. So I really acknowledge this this person a lot, who we lost actually last December, 2016 December, and actually he passed away, but he gave a lot of treasures. Now we run a Facebook group, Nature Cure group. You can search the largest Nature Cure group on Facebook. That was started by Kevin, and I and Victoria Moran, one of his student, are now admins, officiating admins, I must say, of this group. We have around 14,000 or 13,000 people in the group as a member. If you are not yet a member of that group, I request you to join that treasure, where a lot of writings of Kevin's are flowing for free. So please join that group. Yeah, hi Frank, thanks for joining, thanks for taking out time. Hi Palas. So with the kind of discussion with Kevin, ongoing discussions, argument, debates, some world was unfolding in front of me, and I was all the time researching on this particular science. So there was no sense of day and night during that process of research. So now, sadly, actually, I couldn't find a lot of things which were supposed to be there. Because I found on the net also you can search that nature cure is being proposed as an outdated concept, as an old age people's science. Whereas in my research, it was being revealed that it is an updated version of science. It is an up-to-date science. So there was no pinch of doubt about it. And be it physical science or any other conventional science you may talk about, everything was congruent with the concepts of nature cure, the cause and effect concepts of nature cure. So I was actually surprised to experience this, that there is no substantial scientific proposals of nature cure in a modern language. In a modern language means the newer generation should get attracted. So we need to talk to them in their own language. So that actually pushed me a lot. And 2016 actually, I decided to resign. And Herman took some time to permit me to go off from his company. So March I decided, but December 2016, ultimately I could leave my corporate job and I started PSYsolution. So I started PSYsolution by launching my first book with my experience of this transformation of the health. And during that period, actually, we were blessed with our daughter Montage also, that book titled as Montage of My Life, where it is available in Amazon.in. So you can read this story of transformation. It's amazing story that though the language may be little kiddish that I see now, but the story is absolutely honest and genuine. So, yes. Then ultimately the active services of PSYsolution started. So PSYsolution first course we offered on 11th January 2017. So 11th January is actually birthday of my beautiful daughter Montaj. So so when she was 1 year old, that time we launched the first course of PSYsolution Foundation course. And the pedagogy that we followed there is a 9-day format. Those who are teacher here, they will be able to relate the beauty of this format. So 9-day format will have 2 weekends. So Sunday, Saturday, Sunday at one end, and the other end also will have Saturday, Sunday. So total 9 days format. So this is called 9-day format of pedagogy. And through that, it starts on a Saturday and ends on next Sunday. So this format we followed to start with. So PFC level 1 in 2017, we started on every first Saturday, and every second Sunday it used to end. So it's a 9-day format. And there were 9 batches that we ran, and we understood pedagogically that any new concept, when you opt to learn, that time you need to unlearn something. So we actually started with some kind of unlearning process. So there are 3 modules in this course. So the contents are still available, and YouTube playlist also has the lectures. So we actually keep on sharing these all things. Yeah, hi Tulika, hi Alka, hi Jaichan, hello Pramod. Yeah, so thanks for joining the session. So then the first module is the unlearning module, and there are actually a lot of people joining the session, those who have done this first level with us. And then the second module is the relearning of nature cure science. So unlearning includes a lot of unlearning of the myths, and then relearning includes new concepts, and definitely the implementation or the doing is the third module of this level 1 course. So that we offered in 2017, total 9 batches, and then we actually stopped this particular level 1, because gradually what we were sensing is it's a same thing repeating. So what is the point of repeating the same thing again and again? So it is all recorded, kept, and those who are interested, those who are seekers, they can go through on the net, and we are actually sharing this all contents freely on the net. So people, those who are seekers and really want to know, they can go on the net, they can understand this. So now let's go to the next level. That was the kind of urge that we were feeling inside. Now, so 2017 December, we stopped the level 1 synchronous 9-day format. And we started offering this content for free, whoever seeks from us. So till date, around 1500 people actually underwent these modules and courses. And there is an alumni group also that we run. Those who wish to join after completion of these courses, we allow them to join that alumni group. So it's a small group of around 170 people in alumni group now. Those who have shown their interest and carrying on with us. And there are actually a lot of people joined in this live session as well, as I see. So in 2018, last year, we were sensing some kind of push from inside to go to the next level. And something was emerging and evolving from within, that let's actually go deeper into understanding the nature cure concept. Then on 14th April 2018, we launched our second level first batch. So that level was also following the same 9-day format, which is very much scalable format. One Saturday Sunday at first end and another Saturday Sunday at the last end. So total 9 days format. People get enough time to utilize their free time for this course. So that was the thought behind. And this particular level 2 started, since it was level 2, we started on second Saturday. So every second Saturday of 4th, 8th and 12th month, 4th, 8th and 12th month of last year, we did this particular level 2. So that was an amazing journey, and it was assignment based course. And this assignment based course actually means you need to do a lot of assignments during this course. So this course is a kind of full time course. People logs in the morning and they have the first lecture in the morning, then day long time for assignment completion. And in the evening, again, we rejoin through Facebook Live or any kind of online tool, and we actually have the reflections on the submitted assignments. So that was the format, and the title was Diving Deeper into Nature Cure of this particular level 2. So it was deepening of our understanding actually in the nature cure. And the learning components that we have used are discussions were on WhatsApp, then study materials and assignments were through Google Drive, but this latest batch of level 2, we did the assignments, just writing your assignments on the paper and click it and submit it. So no Google Drive route we followed for this previous batch, which ended just in December. Then recorded lectures were in YouTube, and the live lectures were primarily on Facebook Live, though we tried on YouTube Hangout also, and there are a lot of other tools like Skype also we tried in between, and then Zoom also we tried. VizIQ is already there, live synchronous platform. So all in all, we are actually using technology a lot to enhance this education. Then, so this was the journey of level 1 and level 2 online courses that we used to offer. So level 2 is concluded last year, this December. Now I was talking about the co-evolution. So it was a journey of sharing some knowledge, sharing some information about nature cure and deepening that understanding. But something was actually cooking up backstage. We didn't know about that. So when we used to think that we used to get a lot of requests for conducting camps, nature cure camps for people. So once actually last year we thought that let's go ahead for that at the beginning, but then when we jotted down the requirements, we found it's a mammoth task, the logistic management. So we then thought that no, let montage be at around 5 year or 6 year old, then we can go for this kind of offline things, residential camps. But something was cooking up. You cannot deny the co-evolution. Coevolution is a fact. People are working together, being apart, and then they combine and do the history, make the history. So there was somebody named Anant, was there in level 1, residing silently in the alumni group, observing everything, not interacting at all, texted me, "Kalyan, can we talk for some time?" I was very much ready to talk. Actually, usually I whenever I am available, I am ready to talk to anybody. So we scheduled a call and we ended up having a long call. And Anant was proposing that he has a farm in Polachi near Coimbatore, where they are eager to host me as a faculty. I was surprised. Like, it was just a few months actually we started our journey, and this is actually April 2018, Anant proposing me. Anant actually took the level 2 course also in April 2018. So he told that we'll take care of all the logistics, you just come and deliver the course. I was really shocked to have this kind of proposal. Now, well, let's evaluate, because we didn't know Anand who is. We didn't see also before going to the camps for conduction. We didn't meet each other. But I found some kind of honestness and genuineness in his approach and proposal. And then I proposed that if I come, then I have to do multiple batches, because from this far north down south, if we are traveling, then definitely it should not be a single batch. So he was readily agreed. Then my next condition came that I cannot stay away from my montage for that long. Then he proposed an amazing thing that you come with family and we'll take care of everything. Then that took some time to decide, but we decided. Let's fly down to south and have these camps. And then something miraculous happened. 15th July 2018 was the first camp. We flew there on 9th July, we still remember. And there was a kind of cottage was allotted to us. And people were arriving after a few days, volunteers and participants. And it was a small batch of people, participants. This was the batch. So this batch was actually a phenomenal experience. All the people were so energetic, enthusiastic, and the age group was something from 20 year old to 75 year old. So it was an amazing journey, you know. So, and I was learning a lot, because I didn't have any experience of residential camps. It was first time and I was learning a lot. And then things were actually maturing. And we offered a level 2, which is the second Saturday of August, 8th month, as I committed. So it was an in-person level 2. It was a very small group of people. All these people were participants. All became now member of PSYsolution and member of this journey altogether. There is no brand associated in the journey of life, you know. So starting from Sagunamma, Murli Anna, Sital, Om, forgot the name of this person. Nisha, my friend, and my ma, actually, I call her ma, because Om is my brother and Om is her son. So, I call jokingly, kiddingly, we are of same age group, but I call jokingly Nisha my ma. So, and she's so caring, and being a part, she is always there for any kind of need. So, I can't thank enough to these people, those who are part of the journey of this co-evolution. Then comes 2nd September, the second batch of level 1 residential. So this was the batch, and where people again flocked in from different parts of the country and different age group, and it was another amazing experience. Then we came back to Bengal. So our native is West Bengal, though we stay many months in the year in Agra, but our native is Bengal. So we stayed there in Bengal for a few months. And there Anant called the, and asked me to have another batch, if possible, in November. So I agreed after evaluating, and this time I flew alone, and we conducted this particular batch of basics of the nature cure and level 1, and it was another phenomenal experience. A lot of intellectual discussions and brainstorming, and many of the people are, I see here in the session also, they have joined, and there is a story also of the co-evolution on this. In this co-evolution, I'm coming little later. Sumit is also part of the audience today, and he is actually in the participants also, as you see here, at the back, Sumit is there. So Sumit Kapoor, I'll talk about him little later, and this is the evolution, something cooked up, and this is amazing. Then comes, we came back to Agra, and we had the level 2 third batch also as planned at the beginning of the year. So 8th December is the second Saturday of the 12th month of the year. That was the plan. So 4th, 8th and 12th month was the plan for the level 2 that we executed. And this is a kind of short glimpse of the level 2 which we used to conduct through Facebook Live only. Facebook, for example, the co-evolution I was talking about, the Facebook is a phenomenal kind of experience, you know. Facebook is not a social media just for social interaction. It is coming up as a learning software. That we realized in our pedagogical research during this third batch of level 2. Where we found in September, Facebook has launched a feature called Units in the group. And it is nothing but a course management software, cloud-based. And a Facebook, where the complete market is staying, and you get a course management software, learning management tool, what else you want? So this level 2, third batch, was completely on Facebook through the discussions, through the live sessions. So we had hours of live sessions per day in this third batch. And here is a clip sent by one of the participants who casted the class, live class, on the TV. Maybe today also you guys, some of you guys are casting it on the TV. So if you are casting, then just take a clip and just share it with us. We'll be including in the next session as well. So this is a 10 seconds clip. You can just see. So this is being casted on the TV, you see. So in this particular session today, now we are not using any TV because TV was giving some glares. So we have switched to a mobile projector. So this is a projector projection that you are seeing. And I suppose there is no glares much on this. So anyway, coming back to the... so this is again another aspect I must say, I must share with you all. So during this particular batch 2, I'm not sure if SP is available in the course, in this particular live session. SP must be there. So Surinder Pal Singh, we lovingly we call him SP. He is a young chap, but stayed longer on this planet. Maybe around 70 years he stayed, but he is young, absolutely young chap. So his testimonial I found very attractive for us, not because he praised us a lot, but because he observed the thing that we actually consciously follow and believe, which is, I have actually, these all testimonials you'll get on our page also, facebook.com/getPSYsolution. They'll be getting a lot of testimonials, but this particular testimonial I wanted to share, where he writes that conducted with lots of dignity and respect towards other symptomatic treatments and lifestyle practices being followed by non-nature cure practitioners. So this is very important, you know. The moment we become very confident about our own chosen path, we tend to demean the other paths. That's not the way. Because here we, at PSYsolution, we at the core, we don't believe in conspiracy. That mankind is conspiring against mankind, it is not believable. So other symptomatic approaches are also to help us. Just that their roots are different, that doesn't mean that they are to be demeaned. So that's our conscious practice actually during our courses. Those who have attended, they have never heard anything negative about the medicinal world or any other practitioners. So we actually respect all the paths. Now we have tremendous respect towards our path also. So now it's a free choice, freedom of choice for everybody to choose whatever they wish to choose. Right. So that's the basic, we found that SP has observed and given in his testimonial, and we really thanks a lot SP for mentioning this, and this actually has boosted our confidence, and it's so inspirational. Yes. Now I was talking about the co-evolution. The co-evolution of so we just heard about the co-evolution, how we shifted from the online things, only online things, to the residential. And Anant was the key player who was evolving somewhere else and who approached, and then the things happened, you know. Now, another co-evolution was actually going without our knowledge. One day I got a call from Ankur Bhatia. So he called up, he didn't text me, he called up and he told me that he wants the study material of level 1 course, which we stopped actually conducting synchronous way. Then I told yes, absolutely. Then I shared that study material folder with him. Now, after a few days, he again texted me for a time to discuss. So that's the format actually we started following after we stopped the level 1 courses, that we used to share the material, the videos and the contents. Then they undergo in order, as recommended order. Then the call can happen for doubt clearance and all. And commercial model that we follow is that you evaluate our services, then you price. It is not free, but better than free. So we don't price ourselves, because if we price ourselves, we are afraid of underestimating ourselves. So that's why we don't price ourselves. So our consumers price us. So that's the format that we follow. And we are earning substantially good, just to confirm. So now Ankur called me and asked me for the bank details also, and time for calls. Then we ended up having a discussion. So then he revealed that he found me on the net and he tried to connect, because I'm nearby. He is from Noida, Delhi, and I'm staying in Agra. So he told that Kalyan, it's a phenomenal study material, and let's stick together and let's do something actually together also. I said, why not? So then we spent hours on the calls on repeated occasions, and then he actually proposed that Kalyan, I want a person to attend your camp in Coimbatore. So he proposed Sumit, as I have shown, Sumit to attend this particular camp in Coimbatore in November. So November, Sumit joined that. Now Sumit is a serial entrepreneur, not serial killer, but serial entrepreneur. So he did lot of startups and successfully done it, sold those off, and then proceeded took a sabbatical, then enjoyed his life, enjoying his life still with his 3-year-old son, as I know. So we gelled well during the camp. And trust me, there were a lot of proposals for partnership for PSYsolution were coming in 2017, because the approach of Nature Cure was little unique comparing to the other approaches of Nature Cure. People were finding some uniqueness, and any unique thing sells well, right? So people used to approach me that let's partner together, we'll invest and we'll grow something big. But the moment we sense that there is just the primary interest is the money, we actually got repelled by our counselors. So we couldn't partner with many people, those who proposed partnership. Then we put a kind of condition that if you want to partner with us, then attend one of the course in synchronous model, like be it online or offline, just try and understand and understand this particular beautiful lifestyle. And that's the way Ankur proposed Sumit also, and Sumit joined third batch of residential camp. And so when I discussed with Sumit in a few calls actually we had after the camps also, that why you want to do this? So he basically wanted to start a business and already started a business on wellness space. So his blunt answer was that me and my wife got benefited out of this natural lifestyle, natural hygiene route, and we want to spread this word, and we don't mind earning money as well, which is quite in sync with our experience. So I was actually getting goosebumps talking with him. So then after a lot of discussions and evaluation, we actually decided to come into an agreement. So on 28th December 2018, just few days back, we signed an agreement. So Ankur and Sumit. So Ankur is the person who actually found me on the net and contacted, and he introduced me to Sumit, and Sumit is the founder of WellCure. So now PSYsolution and WellCure are partners, and we'll be doing a lot of things on this space in coming years, and this is just a start. And trust me, we are partner, as the symbol says, with love. It is not the primary business partnership. It is the partnership of love that we share together, and we are committed to each other and to ourselves that we will be adding value to the people those will touch. So that's the kind of assurance that we have given to each other to partner. So thanks for actually this kind of co-evolution, guys, Ankur and Sumit. So we are actually looking ahead to the coming days, and we'll be doing a lot of activities to spread this word of natural health. Yes, so just to share that the first one hour of this lecture will be the straightforward presentation that we'll be presenting. Then the next half an hour I'll be staying in the session for your questions. So you can actually keep typing your questions also on the go, because it gives little lag to to post the question, and it comes to me around 10 to 20 seconds lags are there. So please bear with that and try posting your questions, because after 8 o'clock I'll be taking up the questions of the session. If there is no question, then we'll end up wrap up the session little early. But otherwise, I'll conclude my talk at 60 minutes today. That's what is the plan. So now the co-evolution was going on after 28th December also. The co-evolution was going on. Actually, Agra became my second hometown. So all in all, it's not less than 15 years I am here in Agra. So I know many people in Agra personally, and we gel together also with many people. So one of the person was Dr. Vishnu Priya Roy. He's a phenomenal personality. She is a phenomenal personality. She runs a few schools in Agra. And we actually studied also during our masters. We did masters in maths, and she is actually gold medalist in mathematics from Agra College. So we studied maths from her during our masters. I and Raki Montaj's mother both. So during that time, we actually developed a relation with her, as a close relation, and slowly and gradually we started calling each other. She is also Bengali, so my mother tongue is also Bengali, so we converse in Bangla language. So she used to call me Shot Chele, it's a literal meaning is step son, and I used to call Shot Ma. So, but there is another meaning of this Shot, which is also step mother and step son. Soth means honest. So she used to call me honest son. I used to call her honest mother. So she actually knows all this journey happening with us, and she used to appreciate also. And we keep visiting each other. So on 1st January, so this was cooking up little before also, but on 1st January, we actually came to an agreement, a professional agreement. She is an educationist, so she is Dr. Roy. She is an educationist with a different flair, you know. She is so devoted for education despite her physical inability. She is almost handicapped, but she runs the school like anything. She has, right now she has one school in a rural setup and one school in urban setup. So we decided and agreed that we will be conducting our first camp in Agra, first camp in 2019, because in 2018 the feedback that we got in our camp, during our camps, that the camp duration was 7 or 9 days. So many of the people actually requested us to lessen the duration of the camp. So this year we have sketched and designed a course of 4 days. So that 4 days camp, the first camp is going to happen in her school in Bamroli Katara. There is a place here in Agra, near Agra, which is actually around 10 to 12 kilometers away from Taj Mahal. So you guys are actually welcome to Agra to attend this camp, and post camp you can stay back to enjoy Taj Mahotsav. There is an annual festival also in Agra, happens from 18th February to 27th February. So you can, so our camp is from 14th February to 17th February. I'll give you the details also. So during that period you can attend the camp and stay back for the Taj Mahotsav. So so we actually decided that let's hold this camp in the Bamroli Katara rural school. It's a kind of rural setup school, but with all modern facilities. So we actually ended up signing an agreement on this. So before this physical camp, we will be having an online camp also, and there are, I see, a lot of people, those who have joined this session, they are actually they have applied for our 24th Jan online camp also. It's again a full-time camp. So this full-time camp will have the 4 days full-time. So every day 7 plus hours live sessions will be there, using Facebook Live primarily. If not, then other tools will be using, but definitely live interactions will be there, 7 plus hours, and there will be food guidance, exercise guidance, and everything will be there. And 3 days the main course, and the first day is the intro and the one-to-one sessions. So this same format we'll be doing in the February camp from 14th February. So 14th to 17th February is the camp. And this 14 to 17 February also the same setup. There will be an intro at the day 1, and one-to-one consultation session, and we'll be restricting actually number of participants up to 20 this time that we have decided, because there is a paucity of residential arrangement and all those stuff. So those who are planning, please do apply as early as possible, because we'll be evaluating your application and we'll intimate you the confirmation by 2nd of February. 2nd of February is the last date for this, and for online 15th of Jan is the last date. So first day is the introduction. Second day is the Uno day. Uno means self-care, which includes the food and exercise, everything. And then the union phase. This is most important aspect at this current scenario of modern society. The sex and procreation. The idea of sex, the irrationality in the sexual activities, these need to be addressed at the core through education. So that the second day will be, second day means the second day of the theory, that is the third day of the camp, will be on union, will be covering the union. So there are three phases, Uno, union and unison. So the unison is the co-evolution, the mind aspect, the thought aspect. So the last day of the camp will be the unison aspect. So this way we'll be actually having this particular camp, and it's a 4-day residential camp. The physics and dialectics of vitality management will be explained during the camp. And physics, when I say that, we're starting from normal basic physics understanding, observatory physics, obviously. We drip to the E equals to mc square, also Einstein formula. So that way we actually address understanding of vitality. And lodging and food also will be provided. And there is a security deposit, mandatory security deposit, which will be refunded in the camp. 10,000 rupees mandatory security deposit is there for gauging the seriousness, that we'll be preparing a lot. So we need serious people to join. So that thing is to cover that. And definitely it will be refunded during the camp. And the fee structure is same. You value us and pay us. It is not a free course. So that way, these are the details of the particular camp. Now let me see if you guys are, yeah, Sumit, thanks a lot, thanks again. So you guys can actually keep on typing your questions, and I'll just show you some glimpse of that particular school, Roy Vidya Vihar, Dr. Roy school. So these are some glimpse. There are a lot of greeneries. These are the beautiful students of the school. So this is a playground where we'll be having the exercise sessions. We have a small court also for playing badminton and all, everything. So this, a lot of greeneries around, you know, unlike the dry places in Agra. So this place is beautiful, scenic beauty. You see the greeneries continued here, and yeah, Arvinder, welcome to session. Thank you. Thanks for joining the session. So the application form for both the camps, the online or offline, is this. It's a short link, bit.ly/apply-2-PFC. PFC stands for PSYsolution Foundation Course -level-1. So I repeat, bit.ly/apply-2-PFC-level-1. So that is the link for application form. So for any query, you can actually WhatsApp us on this number. This is our official WhatsApp number. So we'll get back to you with the details. And our Facebook page also do have a lot of information about the upcoming camps and our previous camps also, because Facebook itself is a great curation actually of all the information that we do in our lives. And actually, consciously, we have not built up our website to wonder to many actually. So website, we have booked the domain, but we have not developed the website, because we are not very serious about it, about the website. But definitely we are very much serious about the services that we offer. And we found that Facebook is good enough. Facebook page is good enough to share our information, and complete market is there. Billions of people are there. So why to invest time on the website? But definitely we'll go there in some time, creating our own website also. But right now we don't have any valid website. We have just WordPress preliminary website. Right, so there are a lot of people actually coming and joining. Pawan, Baurda, Frank. Yeah, thanks guys joining. So Dr. Dudeja also joined. Mani, welcome Mani. Welcome Rachna. Hi Vinod, thanks for joining the session. Thanks for taking out time for this. So here actually I complete my 60 minutes. I have a timer on my iPad. So the 60 minute is over. Now I'll be waiting for your questions if any. Otherwise we'll sum up the session in some time. Thanks. Thanks a lot for joining, all of you. Yeah, Frank, thanks for joining and thanks for sharing my event on your page, on your timeline. Thanks a lot, man. So we'll be having this session on the YouTube also in some time. Yeah, thanks, Frank. Thanks. Guys, those who do not have any question, they can stay back always. But if you have some engagement, this is Sunday. I know I'm holding you in the early morning of Sunday. That too, if it is a northern area, then it's a cozy, chilled winter. So you can actually go to your work, or otherwise you can stay for the queries. If anything is there, then we'll be sorting that. And we'll be meeting again on next Sunday, same time, 7 a.m. And where we'll be talking about Nature Cure primarily, not about PSYsolution. So this was the PSYsolution journey to celebrate our 2 years completion. So, yeah. Yeah, thanks, ma'am. Thanks, Kamal ma'am, for being there always. So if you guys wish to send some wish messages also on the chat box about PSYsolution, on PSYsolution, you are welcome. So let's now decide a time to wait for the question. So we'll be concluding the session at 8:10 sharp. So 7 minutes from now. So by that time, if you have any question, just post it. We'll take it up. Thank you. We can play some soft music for people to enjoy also without any sound. Yeah, thanks Minu. Thanks Minu. And I'd like to share here also. Minu is from Bikaner, and we are actually in talks for some time now for having something at Bikaner also. So she runs multiple hotels there. So we might end up doing something in her hotel also in coming days. So this is just a pre-alert. So thanks Meenu for joining the session.
Welcome to UFOM World. Play by USB drive. Play by USB drive.
Hey Rajat. Good morning from India. Rajat, thanks for joining. Rajat is my school friend. We are actually half band friends. Yeah. So those who are joining late, they can view the recordings later. So we'll be sharing this particular session on YouTube also. We'll be sharing the link as well. Again I repeat those who have joined late that this was the journey of PSYsolution that we have shared to celebrate 2 years completion of so Vikrant has given a question. So yeah, I was talking about the next session we'll be having some valid information about digital pure science or whatever. Yeah. Oh, hi beta, how are you? Rajat's daughter is also there. Yeah. So yeah, Vikrant asked this question that will there be any difference between online and offline module of the camps? Okay, so definitely the difference will be the experience. The difference will be the experience in terms of the practices. But the information will be quite similar. The contents will be same. And there will be guidance for eating food, which kind of food that you eat, that you have to eat during the camp, and which kind of exercise to be done. So all these things will be through online live session. That's why 7 hours session will be there for the online camp also. So this is to facilitate the people, those who cannot travel to Agra to attend the camp or to the places where we are going to conduct. So this online camp will have all the glimpse of the offline camp. But definitely the lodging and food cannot be provided through online, right? Yeah, so Vikrant, I hope that answers your question. Yeah, Tulika says that congratulations to you for this inspiring journey. Best wishes for future endeavors. I love Nature Cure and looking forward to evolve together. Yes, we too, Tulika. Thanks a lot. Thanks for your kind words. And we are co-evolving together. Welcome Vidyut, you are a little late to join, but you can definitely watch the recording. So Vidyut is an alumni of PSYsolution. Yeah, Kamal ma'am, there is an age limit for the online camp. There is no age limit, but the health condition to be checked. So in that application form, the health condition questions are there. So you guys need to actually fill up that. So there is an age limit for the offline camp as 65 is the age limit. So 15 to 65. So below 15 years of age is not allowed, but 15 to 65 are allowed. Right. I hope that answers Kamal ma'am's query. Any other question, I welcome. Yeah, Vivekananda joined. He is also an ex-colleague of mine. So welcome Vivekananda. Yeah, ma'am, you are always welcome to join the camp. We love you too. Right, guys, so it is 8:10 now, and we'll take your leave and we'll reconnect on 13th January at 7 a.m. Indian Standard Time once again to explore more about Nature Cure primarily. Thank you. Thanks a lot.